Hello, and welcome to the Faculty of Engineering and Computer Science at the University of Victoria. I'm Mina Hoorfar, and I'm so happy and honored to be able to tell you a bit about our amazing students, researchers, and instructors, and to show you how our faculty is leading the way in so many areas. Let's start with our students. During their time at UVic, they are provided with so many opportunities to get engaged in hands-on activities. These activities include our extremely successful co-op program, our in-class projects during which students find solutions to real-world problems, our student teams and clubs, and being exposed to curriculum that is designed for industry needs. So when they graduate, they're career ready. And that is very important. We need talented engineers and computer scientists. As you may know, BC's tech sector is one of the largest and fast-growing industry in Canada. So we need more students, engineers, and computer scientists to solve the challenging problems of our time. Problems related to sustainable environment, lack of equity in natural resources, and healthcare. To meet this demand, in the past decade, we have doubled our enrollment, but still we need more graduates. In the past few years, BC government has funded 500 new undergraduate spots in our faculty. So that means by 2023, we will be able to graduate 125 more students per year. And also the province is contributing to the construction of two new buildings, which they will be ready by 2024. These buildings, which are at the forefront of design, they're green and they're sustainable. And they will provide a living lab for student training and education, so when they graduate, they can build a resilient and better future for us. That is where our researchers and instructors come into the pictures. In addition to providing an inspiring teaching and learning and mentorship to our students, our researchers work with a variety of sectors, industry, government, other institutions, and communities. This multidisciplinary and cross-sector partnerships has led to critical breakthroughs in different areas such as renewable sources of energy, biotechnology solutions, intelligent analysis, and applications of big data. And we need these breakthroughs to solve our challenges. So, how do we ensure that we have the best team to solve these challenges? Well, I think always the best solutions come from a team that they reflect the diversity of the society. That's why in the Faculty of Engineering and Computer Science at UVic, our vision is to have population that represent Canada's composition. It is our mandate to provide an environment which is inclusive and respectful for all of our staff, faculty, and students so they can thrive, and that we provide more pathways to peoples that are from historically underrepresented groups. So whether you wanted to come to an amazing place to learn, or you wanted to receive an innovative education, or be at the forefront of research, or want to work with faculty and people who are directly impacting communities, you've come to the right place. The Faculty of Engineering and Computer Science at the University of Victoria. Please join us in shaping the future.